If you are looking for the best electric chainsaw, here is a collection you have got to see. Let's get started. Number 1. Most popular. BLACK+DECKER LCS1240 Chainsaw. This Black & Decker LSC1020 20 volts is a brilliant chainsaw for getting those smaller jobs done. Its light handling and long life on the battery means that you can spend time in the field without getting too fatigued and without the battery running down too quickly. The battery comes with the chainsaw and it's compatible with other 20 volts power tools. It's a perfect saw for light pruning, and if you've got an overgrown yard, you won't have any trouble with this brand. Number 2. Snapper XD 82 volts Max Electric Chainsaw. The Snapper is enough saw for basic suburban cutting. Use it to cut up fallen branches, do a little pruning, or stack up a few burn candidates for the fire pit. If you've invested in the brand's 82 volt line of outdoor power tools, it would make sense for you to also put this saw in your shed. Downsides. We found a few. We picked up a fair amount of vibration with this saw, and the harder we leaned into it in the pivot test, the more we got. Number 3. Milwaukee Electric Tools 2727-21HD Chainsaw. This Milwaukee tool is a stubbornly powerful tool. It cuts so viciously that we pushed it harder than any other saw, even the Echo and the Still. Had we backed off a bit, we easily could have added another 5 or 10 discs to its tally. So that's what you get, speed, literally a saw that flies through the cut thanks to an enormous motor and a battery that you could mistake for a concrete block. And you also get a little more convenience than the other guys. The big red saw is equipped with onboard storage for its screech. The tool clips into a compartment on the bottom of the saw. Number 4. Echo 16 in Cordless Chainsaw. Anyone who has followed our tool reviews knows that we're fans of Echo outdoor power equipment, especially the company's string trimmers and chainsaws, which are simple to use and very effective tools. So it is with this saw. If you're moving over from a gas saw to a cordless, this would be a good choice. Yes, it's heavy like a gas engine chainsaw. And its length, width, and balance will feel familiar to the gas engine saw users. Its cut performance is very good and mimics engine-driven saws. Our only complaint is a small one. Number 5. CRAFTSMAN CMCCS620M1 Chainsaw. This kit appears as much for carpentry and fence building as it did for yard cleanup, since it equipped the saw with a pair of bubble levels. The saw is small, it has a 12-inch bar and light, weighing just 10 pounds with its 4-amp-hour battery. We didn't do any carpentry with it, but we did some general yard cleanup on fallen branches and found that it has enough power to get the job done. You're not going to use this saw for firewood production, but it has enough oomph for small jobs.